Yeah, motherfuckers, the fuck's on.
Best sex
from Milwaukee
of my life on this couch.
What
is so cute. Oh my god, he's like really built. He has like a really nice chest and stomach and tattoos, sort of indie rocker edgy looking. He's a really good kisser. And when he's fucking me from behind, he'll like spank me, which I totally love. It really gets me hard. And he's really good at eating pussy. And I have to start playing with myself. Oh, I sure would like to fuck him again.
Discuss.
All right, we're gonna play some more songs. Alright, crackers.
Here's Tracy Donahue with the headline.
Police and sheriff's departments in the Gaines County have issued an all-points bulletin this evening for a male Caucasian reported to have brutally murdered four women in the Pleasantville area. County authorities say that the man, a patient at the Pleasantville Institute for the Criminally Insane, escaped earlier this evening and should be considered extremely dangerous. Officials confirm that the suspect is a heavyset man in a gray coat and is reported to be wearing a black cross and a stone.
Skin a crocodile. Knives are good because I don't make any noise, and the less noise they make, the more likely we are to use them. Shit them right up. Makes it look like we're serious. Guns for show, knives for a pro.
Thank you.
fuck.
Fucking rad, dude. Fucking hang loose, man. So what's up? I want to go out to the Dude of Set This Up, my gay lover. I'm pointing at you, man. Set the show up, dude. My gay lover. It's the worst. Alright, man. Give that guy some props, dude. These guys some fucking frizz-offs and the shiz-offs. So go out to Dan Coogee. Sex with them. Ladies, take note. Take note. Alright, man, we're gonna play Gut Cover, Vagina Berserker.
Yeah.
something like that. It's a party.
Well, camera, and after that, I didn't know that I'm going to be doing, you know, videos, and I'm going to be doing like 2 to 3 videos, but, you know, I was having fun, so I said, you know, I'll do another one.
No, now, almost 100 videos later.
And after that, after a couple of months, I'm doing
Thanks, you guys are pretty fucking cool. I'm pretty cool too, man.
What?
Alright, this is our classic. It's called Faggot Extermination Squad. And even though we're both gay, let's put it out there, we slept together. Mexico City. You don't need to know the details.
What does Marcellus Wallace look like?
What country you from?
What
ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yes!
Then you know what I'm saying. Describe what Marcellus Wallace looks like.
What? It's like what again?
Oh, now you guys can praise him.
You motherfucker. One more goddamn time.
Black.
Go on.
He's bald.
Does he look like a bitch?
What?
Does he look like a bitch?
And
why are you trying to fuck him like a bitch, man?
Thank you.
shout out to Method on Abortion Clinic. This guy's a fucking rad. I see him skateboarding outside. It's fucking coolest. And out to Feetopsy for being pretty much gay. But I love him, man. Yeah. And they do have assholes, and I fuck them. Lewis's. Alright, we got like 1 1/4 more to go here, I think. Our drummer is getting tired. Our vocalist is getting tired. The vocal triggers. I don't even think. Alright, stick to the analogous. Coming up the hood. Stick around for the sickest bands ever. Fuck the young wins, yeah, do some E. Have some weird sex. Smoke crack, pussy, please.